Gail O'Brien was a professional football tackle who played for three seasons from 1934 to 1936. O'Brien was born on November 14, 1911 in Cheyenne, Wyoming. In college, O'Brien played for the Nebraska. Over three seasons, O'Brien played for the Boston Redskins. He passed away on July 7, 1978 in Los Angeles County, California.